Thanks.
Go 6316, 8.8 for 6000.
That's a 5-6-1, heading 100 on
5-6-3-16, North Hill Approach, it'll maintain 3000.
Metro 100, heading 100, back up by
3000, go 6312. Redwood 811, it'll maintain
4000. The desire to fly is an idea handed down to us by our ancestors. They worked in their grueling travels across trackless lands and prehistoric times, looked enviously on the birds flying freely through space at full speed above all obstacles on the infinite highway of the air. The Wright brothers looked enviously on the birds, taking their dream from a kite to the single greatest cultural force since the invention of the world. Skill. If we worked on the assumption that what is accepted as true really is true, then there would be little hope for advance. moment where you doubt whether you can fly, you cease forever being able to do it. Turning points in history, the beginning of change for the world far greater than any of those present could possibly have imagined. With their homemade machine, Wilbur and Orville Wright had shown without a doubt that man could fly, and if the world did not yet know it, they did. Their flights that morning were the first ever in which a piloted machine took off under its own power into the air in full flight, sailed forward with no loss of speed, and landed at a point as high as that from which it started. The Wright brothers started with a kite and flew right through the smokescreen of impossibility.